Kalyani Menon, renowned classical and playback singer who had sung in numerous Malayalam and Tamil films, passed away at the age of 80 on 2nd of August 2021 after a brief illness at a hospital in Chennai. Kalyani was the only daughter of Balakrishna Menon and Kakatrajamma Ayanakulam. She began learning music at a very young age from Chertala Shivraman Nair, a disciple of Tiger Vardacharya. Governor of Kerala, Arif Muhammad Khan, issued a statement mourning Kalyani Menon's demise. Kalyani worked extensively with A.R. Rahman in several films such as Kadlan, Muttu, Alai Payude, Vinnai Tandi Varuvaya and Ek Deewana Tha among others. In 2010, Kalyani Menon received the Kalai Mamni Award from the government of Tamil Nadu when her son Rajiv Menon II was presented with his Kalai Mamni. She is also the recipient of the Kerala Sangeeta Natak Academy Award for her contribution to devotional music. News Desk.